Today, I was on a phone call with a company I respect a whole lot, like an actual, like legitimate, like corporation. And they said, we were going to ask you, did Kyle Beast pay you to do that drip thing on your stream?
It's like, do you really think I'm taking checks from Kyle Beast? No offense, Kyle.